Hey, somebody has got my scooter!
Back. Where have you been all these months?
Hey, Mother, now you're back. Anyone else we can do for you?
He's back.
Hey, look who's here.
How many of them nurses did you get in that hospital, baby? Papa Bear's back. Look at him.
Man, that is beautiful.
It's called Vegas Caper Part 2. Anybody interested?
Sure!
Hey, man, it starts tonight. Hey, man, get the rest of the members in. Okay, Vegas speed.
We were worried about you, man. Nobody tell us where you were. All we heard was that those Vegas cats cut you up pretty bad.
And why didn't you tell us where you were?
Well, you finally gonna let us go get them for you, huh?
Look, man, I'm gonna have to set you straight. Now, I waited a long time for this. And I'm gonna get them for myself. You and the rest of this club are gonna come along because if some punks from Vegas can come down here and wipe out the president and get away with it, then you better get rid of your putter and get a job selling shoes.
Now, hold on, Mother.
Either you're in or out. Now, that's the way it is.
One's better than nothing. All right, we got one of them. Let's find out where the rest of these clowns are.
Hey, man, wait a minute. What is this?
Show you what it is.
You're in the presence of royalty, baby.
Where are the rest of your punk friends, man?
How the hell would I know?
Where? Didn't quite hear you.
They went to L.A. You know, for a run.
Sure. Yeah, you remember. The road to L.A.
There's only one road to L.A., and we were on it. Now, where did they go?
Don't ever do that again.
Where?
A run in the desert.
Where in the desert, clown?
Come on, come on.
Hey, man. Baby and his friends here didn't forget the words when they wasted me. Did you, baby?
All right. They're at a place called Devil's Head. An old mine out in the desert.
Where in the desert?
Take 15 to Good Springs. And turn off at the second fork to the right.
We'll find them.
Yeah. Meanwhile, let's get out of here before we all get busted. The sooner we get out in the desert, the sooner we find them, right?
Yeah, I know how you feel. But most of us are pretty wasted, man. We'd like to relax a little bit and pick up some more action, baby. You're worried about Marlene. There's no need to be. She always was your old lady. I guess she still wants to be.
Oh, I'm not. You know what I've been doing for the last 2 months? Laying in some funky hospital making straw baskets. There's no way I'm gonna get myself together, Ben, until I find those punks.
I know. But you need the rest of the club, man. Give them the night on Vegas. First thing in the morning, we'll take off for the desert.
Nah, I gotta go. Tell the rest of them to meet me at 2 o'clock at 2nd and 3.
Bad town to ride alone.
Well, let's get cooking.
Hey.
Thank you.
used to be like this. Can't you see that? Not like this. It's like he's got a thing about something. Nothing or nobody matters to him except getting even.
What's going on here?
These punks jumped us.
Oh, yeah.
Shut it, both of you. I don't want to hear any lip from either one of you.
Hell, I was just playing the flute, officer.
All right, move.
Where?
Come on, move out. Let's get going. Come on, come on, keep moving. Let's go, let's get it going. Keep it moving. Right down to the bottom. Get going. Okay, okay. Join your girlfriend. Get down there. Come on. All the way. All right, you punks. You got 10 minutes to get out of town. You're not out of town in 10 minutes. You'll be here a year.
You'll be here when...
Shut up, Greaser! You can talk all you want when you're out of town. No move.
Hey, where's my gas at, man?
Thank you.
Cockroach.
Jesus.
Come on.
Christ.
Come on. Up, up, up.
Up yours.
Come on, Mouse. You hummers. Get out of here.
You big.
Come on, man.
Get
up.
Freak.
Let's go.
Thank you.
surprised we got this far without blowing a tire. You know, damn lucky you didn't really come off.
Lucky? If I had my way, we'd still be in Vegas.
Yeah, but you don't have your way. And we're not in Vegas, are we, Animal?
You bet your sweet life we're not.
Don't let us hang you up, man. If that's where you want to be, go ahead. Only don't get in our way. You want some help?
Maybe in a minute you can help me get the tire off.
Hey, man. You sure you want to go to Devil's Head?
Why don't you just keep off everybody's back?
Move it, bitch.
God damn this sand. I'm never gonna get out of my hair. What I wouldn't give for a nice, long, cold shower.
What I wouldn't give for a nice, long, cold anything.
Well, if it was cold, I'd let you have mine.
And if it were cold, nobody would want it.
Cockroach, what are you doing?
Looking for bugs.
What?
I'm hungry.
You're crazy.
Listen, if you really want to ride bikes, you gotta eat bugs. Now, cockroaches, water bugs, other types of household bugs, and lizards are very good. Thing to do is not to think about it. Matter of fact, next to girls, I'll eat a bug.
Mr. Cockroach?
What's that?
You're disgusting.
Come on, Animal, shake it up.
Get him a beer, Mouse. We're doing all right, Mother.
Beer, man?
How many we got left?
Oh, two, three, maybe.
Give it to somebody else.
I'll take it. Bring it here.
All right, the party's over. Let's get on the road.
Maybe this thing at Devil's Head will straighten him out, huh?
Man, let's hope so.
Straighten somebody out.
Yeah.
Christ, I didn't even see that one coming.
What kind of maniac designed these?
You'd have been on the road, this wouldn't have happened.
Let's get moving. Captain Quick is all right. Now, this place looks as good as any.
Man, didn't you see that place back there?
It looked out of sight.
Oh, come on, man, let's stop.
Smoke some dope, man.
There's water over there and shade, and we're wasted, Mother.
This place is a dump, and I'm pretty wasted, too. Just over the ridge here, we got Baxter. They got food, water, oil, gas, everything we need. We can make it there in an hour with no sweat.
No sweat, huh?
Yeah, no sweat. All right, come on, let's go.
How much far do you think it is?
You heard what the man said. Just over the next ridge.
Yeah, look where the next ridge is.
I'm here.
It's madness, man. We should have stopped back there in Goody Springs or whatever the hell it was called.
Yeah, this is really screwed.
I've had just about enough of this.
All right, everybody's through with their little siesta. Moldy, you pack with skids. Let's get on the road.
What?
You heard me. Put him on your bike and let's get going.
What about his bike?
Never mind his bike.
I ain't leaving my bike, man. I ain't leaving my bike for nobody.
What is it now?
It's him, man. He wants Moldy to leave his bike.
Now that is different. Leaving a man's bike in this rotten desert. Bike is a delicate machine. You just don't go leaving it anywhere. Now, Moldy sunk every cent his old lady could get in that bike. And if I were him, I wouldn't leave it.
He's right, man. Now, I could see maybe leaving your old lady behind or something. But not his bike.
Animal, how long will it take you to get Moldy's bike back on the road?
We still gotta clean the
You got 10 minutes. If it's not finished in 10 minutes, we're leaving without it.
Hold it!
You leave Moldy's bike, you can leave me.
Yeah, and me too, because I'm not going another inch until I get some rest.
Me either.
Right.
Yeah, and some water.
You people are out of your gorge. You can't stay out here in this heat.
Well, why didn't we stop in Good Springs like we all wanted to do?
Yeah, whose fault is it that we're out here anyway?
Now, just a minute.
We should have stopped.
What?
We're not going to leave anything or anybody behind.
Just to what?
Just so we don't have to play your silly game.
Shut up, bitch. You poor, stupid clowns. You really don't know what's happening, do you? You can't stay out in this heat. Let things happen. No way. We got a long way to go, and all you jive, lame mothers can do is bitch about how uptight you are and how hot you are. All right, it's a bummer about Moldy coming off, but that's the way it is. And the bike's gonna be all right. What's one day? What are the ants gonna eat it? If we're gonna catch those punks at Devil's Head, we're gonna haul ass out of here starting yesterday. This is not a party. I don't know who put that idea in your spaced head. Oh man, this gang is loose.
I feel like I come back to a goddamn funeral. Now shut up!
Shut up! Shut up, that's all we have been doing is shutting up. We haven't been saying nothing. You just don't want to hear nothing from anybody else but yourself, do you? Well, that's fine, but look where that has got us. We haven't got any food. We haven't got any water, and we haven't got any gas. Don't you know that Moldy is the second one to crash? How the hell do you think the rest of us feel out here in this desert, in this sand, in this heat? You just don't care about nothing anymore, though, do you? You know, you think that you can put me on and then rip me off like your filthy clothes? You're wrong. Big mother, huh? You're nothing. You're nothing. You're nothing but a big, filthy, ugly, no-class, good-for-nothing bastard! No, you don't have anything on your head! No! Oh!
All right, now this bitch is officially turned out. She's become the new mama for this here motorcycle gang. Mama Marlene. Anybody wants to get in on this little gangbang can line up right here. What about you, Pete? Come on, man, get in here and get your thing wet. Come on, man, you're a big stud here.
No, man.
What about you, animal? Come on, get in here and use your wrench, man. That's your favorite tool. Where are you?
Oh, my God! Ah!
All right, come on, let's get it on. Come on, baby.
Too much, man. You've gone too far this time. This is a club, not a mob. You seem to think you're the only one that's important around here. Beats me why you even bothered to come back. Now, we're gonna get to where we're going. And we're gonna do what we have to do, but not by throwing our bikes or our women out. What do you think we are, a bunch of flipped out hippies? Now, you leave her alone. And you leave him alone. And you leave us alone. I think it's time you split. I love you, man. You're on a bummer. Go work your hang-ups out on somebody else.
I'm the one that's hanging this scene up, huh? I'm the one that's responsible for this gang being so loose. Well, I've been away in case my old lady didn't remind you, baby. I'm the one here, huh?
Jesus, can you get some gas and put it in his tank?
Mouse, don't you have a gallon of gas and a three-wheeler?
A gallon of safe.
You freaks won't get 10 miles without me, and you know it.
Could take that chance. Now you got almost a full tank. You get out of here the way we came. And as soon as you get out of sight, man, what you do is your own business. We just don't want to see you around here or around us.
tell me where the mine is at Devil's Head?
Yep.
If I take this here road back through Schaefer, can I get there?
Well, depends on where the road is. Never can quite tell this time of year.
Now, let's just say I can. How far out is it?
When old Mac rode up there on his horse...
Hey, I'm not on a horse, man.
Took an hour or so. Then again, if it rains... You go in the rain.
Can I get gas there?
Sometimes you can. Sometimes they ain't. Well, you see, it all depends on Charlie. Better get yourself plenty of water. You're mighty thirsty out there. Ain't seen Charlie in quite a spell. Could be dead for all I know.
That way, huh?
Yeah, it's a tougher road, but it sure is a hell of a lot shorter.
Yeah, but isn't that the road Mother said would be trouble?
Yeah, we can make it. Let's take the soft road.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get there. What do you say?
Okay.
It's good.
Come on, let's get it over with.
Where's ahead?
I said we're closed. Past 12 o'clock.
What do you mean it's past 12 o'clock? I need some gas, man.
Well, I can't help you. You'll have to come back at 3.
Now, what are you talking about, old man? I got no place else to go.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry about it, too, but you're gonna pump me some of that gas.
Cat. Pump's locked.
All right, old man, get your tail in gear and get over here and open
them. No. No, you keep away. We're shut, I tell you. We're shut every day, 12 to 3.
I know your kind now. No. No, keep away. I wouldn't hesitate to shoot. I'd shoot you down just like I would a dog. That's what you are. Dogs. With your smashing, killing, and raping women. Raping women. Dogs! Keep away. Don't come. Raping. Women!
Godforsaken place. You can't even see a decent telephone pole.
Knock it off, cockroach. You stick to your bugs.
I knew it was the wrong road. I knew we never should have headed straight west. I knew someone would run out of gas.
Oh, cool it, Roach. That ain't gonna get us any gas. Just lay off, man. Lighten up.
Hey, Stash.
What?
Give me a joint.
I'm all out, man.
What?
I don't have any grass, man. Look,
I've got a couple tabs of Osby Blue. That'll get you on, okay?
Hey, what kind of supply man are you? Got no grand.
Hey, look, man, where are you? The borders were closed. I didn't score. Now we're lucky to have what we have. You want some or not?
Never mind. Forget it.
Okay, day tripper.
Well, we might as well make ourselves at home.
Nice place to visit.
Oh, real nice place to visit.
Oh, mother.
Hey, Fingers, how the hell are we supposed to get some gas?
You tell me, Bug Eater.
Hey, I didn't pick this stupid road. Even Mother wouldn't have gone this far off.
Yeah, and the sky's falling in too, Chicken Little.
Hey, Moldy. Hey, I think I'm losing my mind, man. Take a look behind you.
I don't see nothing. What are you talking about, Mouse?
No, man. Look where I'm pointing. There's what looks like a tanker coming, and I think he's coming this way. Baby, I hope that's not a diesel. Surely, babe, we're gonna be able to fill your tank again.
Sure, Mouse, sure.
Yeah!
You okay?
I'm fine. No, really, I'm okay.
Jesus Christ, man. Has everybody out here got a gun?
Yeah.
Anybody comes around to these parts should have a gun.
I don't dig it, man. I think we should go to Devil's Head tonight while we're here.
You're crazy, man. That Vegas crowd, they know this place, and in the dark, they'd have it over us.
You scraped me off the sand. Yeah,
and your motorcycle. Pretty nice machine you got there.
Yeah, that's all right.
You could probably tell me how to get to this mine, huh?
Really thought they could outgun us. But Wyatt, see, he was a hell of a lot smarter than the old man Quentin. That old man sure was a dunghead. So Wyatt had that corral fixed up special like I told you, see. And once they was in there, it was all over.
Wyatt Earp, huh? You ever hear of a place called Bass Lake, old man? That's this place we used to go every once in a while, drink a few beers, bust a few heads. We had the same kind of situation. These guys came out from the Midwest, Chicago, somewhere. The reason they came out was like to see who was tougher, them or us. Of course, we wiped them out.
Man, you know those guys showed no class at all.
Remember when Moldy threw that big blonde guy over the cliff into the lake? He was crying like a baby all the way down.
I hope it's that easy tomorrow, man. Because, you know, I've been having bad vibes about this thing ever since we left L.A.
Hey, man, don't you worry about that. No people from any dump like Vegas are gonna have any class at all.
tell you, are they up there, man?
Yeah. They're inside the place. They're crashed all over, man.
How many, man?
I don't know, 10, 15 yeah. maybe.
Yeah, that's cool. Let's go.
Okay.
So for Christ's sake, keep your head down.
All right, man, if they're using heat, man, anything's fair. Let's go.
Thank you.
Turn your face and catch the light. can.